A report shows that the number of people killed in airplane crashes went up significantly in 2018. A total of 556 people died in 15 airliner accidents worldwide last year. That is a big jump compared to 2017, which only saw 10 accidents and 44 deaths. However, 2018 was still one of the safest years. 2017 was the safest year ever. Experts say that aviation safety continues getting better overall.